Imagine a bustling workspace where seamless collaboration and efficient task management are paramount, and that's where project management software like ClickUp and Monday becomes our trusted ally, ensuring our team's productivity and success. Even though both these platforms come with many similarities, there are also some noticeable differences among the two. Now the question is, which one is better? So, we're here to settle the ClickUp versus Monday debate once and for all. Before starting a comparison, let's take a quick look at these two project management software. Both ClickUp and Monday are well-known project management software that help streamline tasks, improve communication, and enhance overall productivity. While ClickUp is known for its flexibility in simplifying complex workflows, Monday places greater emphasis on simplicity and ease of use. Signing up for both ClickUp versus Monday is effortless. All we needed to do was enter our email and set a password, and we were all set. Once the sign-up was done, we were directed to the dashboard where we could find an overview of our tasks, due dates, and other important information. The best part is, both platforms feature a sleek, minimalistic dashboard that's easy to navigate, making them accessible to anyone.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
The most crucial part of any problem is the features it offers. So if you look at their features, both these platforms offer a variety of similar to distinct features. While ClickUp offers a variety of customizable features, both these platforms allow you to create, manage, and organize tasks with tags, priorities, and due dates. While both platforms offer customizable task views, allowing us to switch between list, boards, calendar, and Gantt chart views, Monday provides a visually engaging board interface with colorful cards, customizable columns, dependencies, and task automation. On the other hand, ClickUp streamlines complex workflows by offering us to add subtasks under tasks. Even though both platforms come with features like comments, document sharing, and real-time collaboration, enabling us to mention team members, set permissions, and collaborate seamlessly within tasks and documents, what sets ClickUp apart is the recording features that allow us to record any screen and add it as a task and brainstorm and collaborate with our team members in real time. Apart from that, we can even track time and create notes, new documents, and whiteboards with ease. Apart from this, both platforms allow us to import Excel and CSV files as easily as tasks. In terms of integrations, ClickUp offers a wide range of integrations with over 1,000 tools like Google Drive, Slack, and Trello, ensuring smooth collaboration and data sharing across applications. On the contrary, Monday seamlessly integrates with around 200 popular apps such as Zapier, Google Calendar, Jira, and Dropbox, allowing users to connect workflows and automate processes effortlessly. After taking a look at the features, we can say that both platforms are ideal for effortless project management, but even though ClickUp holds a slight edge with its exceptional feature of time tracking, recording, and whiteboard features, Monday concentrates on making tasks more engaging with its colorful and interactive interface. Regarding the pricing structures, ClickUp and Monday differ somewhat. ClickUp comes with a forever free plan along with some paid options starting at $7 per month. While the free plan allows unlimited tasks and pre-planned members, collaborative tasks, whiteboard, Kanban boards, calendar views, sprint management, and more, there is a limitation of 100 MB of storage space. In contrast, Monday offers a free plan and a 14-day free trial period for paid plans. While the free plan comes with unlimited docs, over 200 templates, and access for up to 3 boards and 2 team members, we can upgrade to the paid plan starting at $8 per month anytime to get additional features and projects. To sum up, ClickUp and Monday stands as powerful project management solutions, delivering an array of features and functionality to make the process of managing projects and tasks effortless. While ClickUp's flexibility and customization options make it ideal for teams with diverse needs, Monday.com's visually appealing interface and intuitive design simplify complex workflows, catering to teams seeking simplicity and ease of use. So the ultimate decision hinges on your requirements and inclinations. So that was all about the comparison between ClickUp and Monday. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share which one is your favorite among the two.